My name is JaMara Smith, and I play the lead female actress role of Jessica, and I was compelled to be a part of this project when I read the script because I didn't know that aging out of foster care was an issue. It's something that I wanted to be a part of because I want to bring awareness to the issue so that we can make a difference. Plus, I just wanted to work with Tanika.